Hello, and welcome to part 27 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Malco Story Zero. Merde 80, okay, so let's go. We need to reduce our HPs. Yes, okay. Hopefully it will be the last one, but probably not. Okay, come on. Okay. Yeah, they are quite dangerous, those ones. I should be okay. I mean, I don't want to be okay, but no. Please kill just the Dick and the Shark and leave Gleon alone, or just attack him once. What will she? Yeah, maybe I should remove the weak one. Yeah. One more. The issue is that, you know, if a Dick dies and Gleon stays stunned, we'll see. Dangerous. That's cool. Okay, let's see how much damage that one is storing. Because apparently, you know, the big ogre or whatnot. Okay, this one. I should not do that, okay, so let's hope that I don't die. Okay, oh yes, let's get away, okay. It was a little dangerous, but it's okay. After all, Dick have quite a lot of defense, so yeah, it was relatively safe. Okay, so let's fight the slime. Just wait until it spawns. Come on. Oh, we are sleepy, whatever. Oh, it's a day. Yeah, okay. Okay, Dick got 21 star points, good, I guess. Okay, I guess it's time to start the grind fully. Okay, hopefully we'll reach... Yeah, I will probably reach 9,500 with everyone. But I don't think that will maximize this video for 5. Lot of crap, special point, amplitude, vital points, special points, points. I guess I don't really have a lot to say, so let's just stay silent. Yeah. 35 for Gleon, cool, I guess. Shulk 25. Yes, Shulk. I really want to know whether the maximum is actually 4 knights or 5. If it is a 5, yes, I'm stopping at 10,000. But yeah, I don't think so. I think that it will be just 4 knights. I mean, maybe not, but yeah, I don't think so. Generally, you know, it's the monsters that are not really. Tied up concerning their HPs. In fact, there is a very few games where the mechanics are the same for both the players and the monsters. Elona is one such a game where, then again, not really, because no, the boss monsters get 5 times more. You know, you can predict what is going to be their health if you know their stats. Yeah. Dick got 24, cool I guess. It's annoying that you know, like there is only English on the screen when I'm not answering the command. So you know, just then again, yes, I guess when there is the text that appears in here, it's in Japanese. So there, I guess there's that. But you know, it's not really staying long. So it's not really. Then again, it is training me to understand very quick what he says. But you know, it's a lot of repetitive text, so not really, I guess. Okay, one defense for Schalke. No, it was Gleam? Nah, who cares? As long as the Grow, Dick got both some amplitude and the vital points. For Schalke, but yes, the little flower that gives me a 5 maximum vital points. Vital points is kinda ridiculous. You know, since when I am in the red, I get at the minimum the equivalent of 5 or 6 flowers, no 25 or 30. And these flowers are both either very, very rare, so you can only gather them very rarely, or they are super expensive. Super. They are like what I think 200 each, which is not really that cheap, but I guess not that expensive. Okay, just 100 so far. It's not really good, this rate of growth. Maybe I got unlucky, I don't know. Okay, come on, respawn already. I don't like that because you know, each time that pass, I'm healing. I don't want to heal. We are alone with the slime. I keep saying slime, but what should I say? Lump of soil? Soil lump? Ah, slime. It's a slime, just look at it. It's not a translucid, it's not a transparent, it's not a see-through, but it is a slime. Leon got 30 vital points, cool. Just need 30 more of that to get to the maximum with Leon. He's at 9000 and 100, I think. So you know, 10 times 30 is 300, 200 times 3 is 900. I guess I need less. Yeah, not really. But yeah, 30. It will not happen this video. It will wait until the next video, the maximum. But yeah, what I'm really curious to see is what happens when one of the statistics is at the maximum. What happens with its growth? Is it I don't know. Gleon got 35, cool. Gleon Schalke, okay, Dick, you're not growing, come on. Oh. Schalke 34. I feel like, you know, some kind of sports commentator when there is not a lot of crap that happens on the field. Like, you know this moment when they just say, you know, like, someone is moving, someone is getting the ball, someone is doing something that is not really interesting. Like in tennis, you know, like, the ball goes back and then forth, and then back and then forth. And you know, like, there is nothing particular that happens for like, you know, like 10 exchange. The commentator is basically just breaking the silence with nonsense. Oh, wait. Yeah. Well, I guess it's good because the Cleon, no, it's a dick that needs to be poisoned. Whoa! Okay, so let's move to remove the HP of Cleon while we wait. Hope that it's working. Yes, awesome. Okay, okay. Let's kill three of them and then run away. We got a new growth. Wait, oh no, I used that. Okay, let's run. Oh, wait, how much? D'accord, we are. Yes, the Shulk is already at 9,400. Cool. Okay, we must not guard them either. Wait, what? We are losing 100 each tick of the poison? Almost, 990. 94, I guess. Yeah. So normally we'll get at... no, it's not 90. I guess there is a little variance in what you are losing. Okay, Cleon got of course, the poison got removed just as he healed from the garden. Damnit. I should really just let them die. You know, like just never heal them when they get poisoned. Let them get reduced to 1 HP and then die if they get the shot. You know, since after all, you know, it's just a question of running away and then going back into the fight. It's not really a big deal. But when they get to 300 and 400 and 500 HP vital points, it is quite a big deal. Since I do not feel that just the 22 I got with the end, is it a coincidence? I don't think that, you know, I needed to be in the red. I needed to be very, very, very low to get a lot of growth. So, yeah. Or maybe not. I don't know. Yeah. Okay, oh, 35 vital points for Vic. Come on, slime. Poison me. Poison my people. Gleon got one power. Cool. It's always a good thing to see. But I also want to see defense. Damn it. Okay, he got a poison. It's a Neneki. Neneki is like a liquid that is sticky liquid, which reduces the speed of combat. Since I guess, you know, it gets stuck in the bottom of your shoes, you cannot walk well. Cleon got a 24. Cleon got a 33. Come on, let's get at least Shulk to the maximum. I really wanted to see what it's doing to get to the maximum. Dick got one power. Cool. There's never enough growth in the power and defense. Oh, lot of crabs. Four crabs. Four statistics grew in one turn. Two statistics, vital points and amplitude. Leon for the vital points. Okay, vital points. It was Dick and Cleon, not Shulk. Cleon also got some special point growth. Cleon and Dick and Cleon for vital points. Cool. Well, after all, you know, Shulk is a little in advance with the vital point growth. So if he lags behind, it's not really a big deal because he have some. some margin, some room, some breathing room. Breathe. But yeah, it's really annoying that I cannot heal the monsters and attack myself. Being able to manipulate your HPs would be awesome for training. You know, just like for example in the Elder Scrolls, you can make like a sword that or dagger that heal the monster when you eat it, which makes you able to train cheaply. Then again, it's not really that good. It's better to just reduce your strength to the minimum, and then you know, just attack. Well, I guess it depends. In Morrowind, it's quite easy since you know you can just get a very crappy weapon and not charge your attack. You just spam the attack. Of course, make sure to choose a weapon that go from 1 to maximum. Because there are some weapons that even if you don't charge your attack, you still do the maximum damage. I think that I forgot, but yeah, there is such a weapon like it does 10 out of 10. For example, the katana makes like 1 out of 16. So basically, if you charge to the maximum, you get the 16 point of damage. While if you just spam the attack, you just do 1 damage. And of course, you know, you train your skill the same amount whether you charge or not. So it's better to just spam your attacks even during normal play. So since that way you don't need to dedicate your time to training. You can train while playing normally just by... Well, I guess you need to make sure to have some potions of fatigue, of stamina. Because, you know, it's quite tiring to spam your attacks. Okay, it's about to die, so let's not kill it. Why? Because... Oh wait, the speed is still here. Okay. But yeah, why not kill it? Because it's faster to respawn like that. It's not the right ones. Okay, Gleon got some VP beta points. Let's kill some of them. Grow some. Okay, yes, let's kill two of them. Since... Dick is still sleepy. There is not anymore. Okay, so let's get away. And voilà, we regenerated quite a lot of restedness here. Like here, it's this bar, the restedness. So I should take care of that. Is it okay? Yes, okay. Okay, so let's go. Come on, respawn. Okay, so yeah, let's attack them. Power, one power for Shulk, cool. 420 for Gleon. It's I wonder what why is it related to weed, to marijuana. 420. 420 blaze it. What does it mean? I never really checked it. I mean, I know that it is related to weed, but why? Maybe like it's. From the funny video that that entered the memetic space of common and internet parlance, I don't know, something like that. Or maybe like it existed before the internet. 420 blaze it. 420, oh, why are you saying O? It's a 0. No, seriously. It's not an O, it's a 0. 2.0, what? No, version 2.0. No, 2.0. Okay, it's Gleon that got some. That got 20 vital points, yes, of course. No, you have a little bit too much vital points, so he's starting. To get less and less vital points as a growth, each time that the growth is a triggered. Dick, ah no, Dick got 16. Oh, what's up with that? Okay, Gleon got 19. Okay, it's not normal. I should probably just go and reduce the HP, the vital points. Come on, just poison me. Dick got 16, it's not a lot. Come on, like poison Gleon and attack Dick and Shulk. You can do it, Slime. Come on, do it. Il faut dire, écoute, le bas film, tout bas film, c'est power, then again, it will be dangerous. Le client coste 23 little points. Yeah, me that I was hoping that, you know, the more statistics that you would have, the more, the faster it would grow. You know, that it would be percentage based, but yeah, it's definitely not, because despite being at 9,000, I get the same growth as when I was at below 1,000. It's really going to be awesome once I get to maximum, you know, once I can heal again. It will be quite cozy to have 9999 vital points for everyone. The next thing that I try will be definitely the Reaper, see if I can do it. It will be awesome if I can. I guess I will try the same strategy as I did with the skeleton. Drain its special points with the Gleam, and then spam the attack with Dick. I guess once the Gleam drained, then again, no, wait. Do you have the attack that drains the special points? Wait. Because that way, you know, I can use him instead of a Gleam. Voilà, yes, it's that one. Eternal Break. Voilà. That way you would be able to use it, awesome. Because now Leon can use the SSS skill, so it's better for him to use him as an attacker, as a damage dealer, instead of a debuffer. Yes, I think that I have a shot at killing the Reaper. Maybe also the monster that is in the tunnel, you know, in the near here. You know, the tunnel that I needed to go through to deliver a letter for the guy. I wonder what reward I can get from this quest, because, you know, they are quite a difficult quest. I wonder if it's going to be just like nothing, like one gold or what, like, no, like 100 gold or something ridiculous like that. Okay, let's see, yes. Oh yes, Shulk is almost at... Oh, wait. Oh, okay, Gleon also is almost at the maximum. I still have 7 minutes. Yes, I think that I can get them to maximum. If I don't delete Ali, okay. Sorry. I guess I will not kill them all at the first, but there I don't care. It's not really a race to kill them, so whatever. Okay, Shulk got some VP. Awesome. He's getting closer and closer to 9,800, and so closer to the maximum. Oh, Dick got 23, good, I guess. Yes, Dick is lagging behind. He's at 9,400, I think, while the others are at 700. Shulk and Gleon and Shulk got some VP. Awesome. Okay, come on. Still 6 minutes. You know, it's 24 minutes at last. It's 23 minutes and 40 seconds. Okay, Shulk got some VP. Come on. We're getting there. Gleon got 20 VP. Yeah, I think that I will not save outside. I don't really need to, because Dick has enough of a lack of vital points to not be bothered with the growth, the rate of growth. Yeah, in fact, I will keep them in the red as long as possible. I will not on purpose heal them. Should I? Because I think that it is stimulating the growth of the non vital points too, statistics too. You know, like the special points, power, defense, and amplitude and the speed. But maybe it's just an impression, maybe it's there is no... You know, it's not like I made a statistical analysis. It's just my gut feeling, which is not really something that you should rely on for your decision making. Well, I guess some can, because, you know, they're unconscious have more processing power than their conscious. Non, subconscious, voilà, subconscious. You know, I think that they are called intuitive thinkers. Of course, when they want to explain. Okay, rank S for Schalke. I guess. Yeah, of course, they themselves don't know why they want to do what they want to do. So you can't really rely on them to explain why they did such a thing. They just had the gut feeling that it was the right thing to do. Of course, everything depends on whether their subconscious is smart or not. If it's not smart, they will have a gut feeling to do crappy things, silly things, retarded things. Come on. Get to the maximum. I really wanted to run away from the fight to look at how much I am right now with the Shark and Grian, but you know, let's continue with them. Okay, oh, I'm not growing anymore. Come on. I don't like the dry spells. Okay, Grian got 24, cool, I guess. But come on, stop this dry spell. I grow every turn, damn it. Okay, Schalke, I did not look at it, it was too fast. Thing. Some speed for Dick. Okay, 27 minutes and 20 seconds. Some special points for Schalke. I should not say that I don't care about the special points because it's quite good to be able to spam relatively reliably the super attacks. Yeah, in fact, one bottle is at the very least one SSS skill if I have the. So let's see, yes, it is almost, yes. Grian is almost at the maximum, so yes, I guess I would be able to know what's up by using him. Oh. He just needs 11, Grian. Okay, Jig. Oh. Schalke got a rank S. Unarmed skill and Dick got 20, whatever. Not yet. Come on, I want at least one to the maximum. Ah, damn it, I want the slime. Okay, Schalke, damn it. And just amplitude, I don't care about amplitude. I guess I should, but I don't. Maybe once I have a bizarre. Damn it, the slime, I want the slime. I can easily kill them, so I don't want them. Okay, d'accord, no, Schalke. Schalke and Dick, it's not the right ones. Okay, voilà, finally, okay. Okay, Grian got the SP, not the VP, so it's not good yet. He needs 11 vital points to get the 9999, 49, not yet. Come on, just wanted to know if there is something special that happened or not. And Grian got 23 VP, so he's at maximum. So let's see if he can grow again and see what happens. Schalke, no. I kinda want to stop the fight now, but no, let's continue. Okay, Schalke got some SP. No, because I wanted to know whether you can get, you can grow the stat that is already at maximum or not. And the Grian got some speed. Okay. Creon got some speed again. Wait, what? No, it was SP, or speed. Shulk, no, Shulk got some vital points and special points. Creon got some speed. Okay, it feels like, you know, the vital points is switched to another one. SP, okay. I don't know whether it's a coincidence that it doesn't get the VP yet. Let's test for, well, I guess until we kill the little slime. Okay, Dick got power, means nothing. Nothing, it was not Cleon. Shulk got 19 VP. I wonder if it's a bush team to maximum. Cleon got damage. I think that it was SP and the speed, I'm not quite sure. Did he get a VP? Ah. Okay, d'accord, Cleon got some VP damage. So does it mean that damage? Well, I guess I will stop it. I will stop now. I don't need more, I think. So, damn it. Yeah, I don't. Even if I can. Even if I need more, damn it, I will do it next time. So, what? I guess there is no limit to the statistics. Isn't it? Even the things you can get to 4 9s, 5 9s, 6 9s. Yeah, whatever. Okay, so yeah, let's heal up. Yeah, let's heal up. Okay, so let's make him equip the thing of the father. It's which one? It's that one. Oh, that's okay. So yeah, I guess let's use you. That's why. Okay, so yeah, let's use that. Cash, whatever. Okay. Impressive. Okay, so yes, I guess I will go and take care of the Reaper. No, I still cannot get past the. Check. So yeah, I can get to five numbers, five digits. Bon, let's hurry up. Don't need to take care of them. By the way, yes, did we already filled up all the bottles? Yes, okay. Okay, so I should probably... No, there is no bottles to be... D'accord. Well, I cannot buy bottles in the Mehano Kingdom itself, but I can get them from the village. And the village here is... Damn it. I think maybe it was in the north. Okay, I need to go and check it. Okay, let's remove the... No. The transition screen are faster. Is it here? Or not? Yeah. Nothing. Really, yeah. No, voilà, that thing is definitely the Kingdom of Mehano. And in the Kingdom of Mehano, there is no bottle to be bouffed. So yeah, I guess I need to go that way. Voilà, Mehano, yeah. Okay, no. Okay, so let's stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There's a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir. Yes, I guess it's good to know, but damn it, whatever. It's not like I wasted my time, because damn it, look at it. Now look at that. Just, I guess, 12 videos ago, 10 videos ago, I was that much. So come on. It's awesome. Okay. By the way, yes, 900 for this video. I did 900 for Vic, 1200 for Cleon, and 900 for Shark. Quite good, quite good. And if I ever need to do it again, I can just go back here. And it's quite a good spot, you know, to do it. Yeah. Okay, so goodbye, au revoir, sayonara.